often overlooked by visitors in favor of its neighbors Dubai and Abu Dhabi, Sharjah was nevertheless named the cultural capital of the Arab world in 1998 by UNESCO. I love the art scene in Sharjah. I love the existing art institutions and museums, and I feel that I can work in this environment more comfortably than I would in other places in the United Arab Emirates. The artistic audacity comes from Western artists. They can freely show ideas we cannot. Not because we are against them, but because we are a little fearful. We cannot say everything we want to say. Declared a World Book Capital City for promoting literacy, the Emirate welcomes exhibitions from artists from all over the world, while also combating the underrepresentation of Arab artists on a global scale.
It would not make sense for us to not be a platform and to not showcase Arab artists. They are important to us. It's part of our mandate that we do that. It's very easy to continue to support artists from Europe, for example, but it doesn't make sense. Why would we do that? It's our artists here that need that support.
In the Sharjah Art Museum, more than 1,000 works of art depict the beauty and tragedy of the region, as well as the daily life of yesteryear. Building a solid house or structure needs time and understanding of society. We are not here to fight society. We are providing society with an artistic service about the Arab world. We should showcase our art and be proud of it. We have to know local art before we learn about Picasso and Dali. We must get to know Arab artists before learning about Western and Eastern artists. Continuing to shine culturally is Sharjah's goal, and the Emirate has decided to do so in a highly authentic way.